We can't quit.
That's not quitting, but it's called common sense, you know?
I agree with you. I totally agree. There's pens right there.
This is a hard test. It's not going to be easy.
But I don't want to get disqualified for something like that.
The cowboy code to me is just about being gritty, dirty, rotten, tough, and getting the job done no matter what. Things never go right. And I think that's something that JP maybe lacks, is he never has had to own the cows. He's always worked for someone else. And employees come and go. The boss man never quits.
This is for $50,000 worth of cattle. I mean, toughen up,
there's
cowboys. Let's go.
All on the line, yeah.
We'll just try to bring you some gold tags. No sense in pinning all of them. We got to get it done.
Well, we're about to get it done. We're going to sort them in the pens the right way.
We can do it. Just open your gate, and I'll bring you some golds.
My goal is to win that $50,000 worth of cattle, and so that's why I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep going back so I can move forward.
So far, JP and Katie Joe are running the show. Tyler, he just kind of sitting out there like a bump on a log.
Sometimes I think my emotions get the best of me. I didn't think we were going to have that much trouble, but as soon as I stepped in there, the cattle started flowing a little bit. We're calling out tags, letting each other know what's coming, and just kind of in sync right there, you know?
Last one, that's it.
Good job, guys. Took us a while, but we got them all. It's all right.